Nguyen is back from his misconduct. Good block on what would have been a quality chance. And I think the goaltender would have had trouble tracking it. Would have been a screen situation.
Now the Canes trying to push the pace. Bunting has it. He drifts in, setting it in front. They score! On the power play! Michael Bunting setting up Martin Aitches. And it's 4-3 with 4:31 left. A power play strike.
Flip-flopping Natchez and Burns. Natchez has looked, like I said earlier, from the second period on, he's looked like the Natchez of the regular season last year. Heck of a feat after a crystal clear perfection clean entry from Bunting right on the tape, and he led Natchez so Natchez could keep skating at top speed.